Hello everyone, welcome to my Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Thank you for all the support, friends. It's really mean to me when you find this video, give me a thumbs up and leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. Let's do this. Guys, in previous video my mic was so bad. I'm really sorry for that. I was stuck in there.
Be another spear somewhere.
Fascinating.
right then.
What was in there?
You beat even skin. That is good.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users. These were used in Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
Okay.
Find.
The Zepho went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Sorry friends, I'm not feeling good right now.
Will we just open the way for the Empire?
Let me see. Wait, let's meditate. Life, because life is so important in this game. Let's check the map real quick. That's the way to go.
Enemy above. Real quick. Yep. Still ready to go.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Let's meditate here and save the progress. Shit.
missed him!
Real quick.
That's it for you.
That's not moving.
Skill point. Try to go.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from search for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Thank you.
Cal, we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Padawan became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk. Padawan had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that Wookiee seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. I'd rather not talk about it.
Well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Hey, Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. You can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Okay, guys. That's it for now. Thank you for all the likes and views, guys. I really appreciate your likes and views. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. We can grow up together. See you next time.